It was the night before Christmas when all through the abode, only one creature stirred. She was cleaning the commode. The children were finally sleeping, all snug in their beds, while visions of Nintendo and Barbie flipped through their heads. The dad was snoring in front of the TV, with a half-constructed bicycle still on his knee. So only the mum heard the reindeer hooves clatter, which made her sigh. Now what's the matter? With toilet bowl brush still clutched in her hand, she descended the stairs and saw the old man. He was covered with ashes and soot, which fell with a shrug. Great, muttered Mum. Now I have to clean the rug.
Ho, 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 cried Santa. I'm glad you're awake. Your gift was especially difficult to make.
Thanks, Santa, but all I want is some time alone.
Exactly,
he chuckled.
I've made you a clone.
A clone, she asked. What good is that? Run along, Santa, I've no time for chit-chat. Along came the mother's twin, same hair, same eyes, same double chin.
She'll cook, she'll dust, she'll mop every mess. You'll relax, take it easy. Watch the young and the restless.
Fantastic, the mum cheered. My dream come true. I'll shop, I'll read, I'll sleep a whole night through. From the room up above, the youngest began to fret.
Mummy, I'm scared and I'm wet.
The clone replied, I'm coming, sweetheart. Hey, the mum smiled. She knows her part. The clone changed the small one and hummed a sweet tune as she bundled the child in a blanket cocoon.
You're the best mummy ever. I really love you.
The clone smiled and sighed and said, I love you too. Well, the mum frowned and said, sorry, Santa, no deal. It's my child's love she's trying to steal. Smiling wisely, Santa said,
well, to me it's clear. Only one loving mother is needed here.
The mum kissed her child and tucked her into bed. Thank you, Santa, for clearing my head. I sometimes forget it won't be very long when they'll all be too old for my cradle song. The clock on the mantel began to chime. Santa whispered to the clone,
it works every time.
With the clone by his side, Santa said,
good night. Merry Christmas, Mum. You'll be all right.